Garlic is believed to have originated in Central Asia and was known to the Chinese as early as 3000 BC. In ancient China, Egypt, Greece, and Rome, garlic was used both as a staple food and a medicine for several ailments. It has now spread to all parts of the world and is now widely grown in India, Philippines, China, Ethiopia, Kenya, Brazil, and Mexico.